Next, we have music from a superstar in the making. Now, it's hard to believe that just 18 months ago, she was an unknown wannabe working anonymously in an office, answering the telephone and such like. But then she auditioned for X Factor, and the rest is history. Two massive number one records and a year spent working with the elite of the music world in LA, in London and Miami. So, with her current number one, Bleeding Love, your biggest welcome, please, for Leona Lewis.
Long stuff from love, I didn't even play. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. But something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. You cut me open and I keep bleeding, keep bleeding love. I keep bleeding, I keep bleeding love. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding love. You cut me open. Trying hard not to hear, but they talk so loud. Their piercing sounds fill my ears, try to fill me with doubt. Yet I know that the goal is to keep me from falling. Hey, but nothing's greater than the risk that comes with your embrace. And in this world of loneliness, I see me.
Did I say, folks, a superstar in the making? She is a superstar. Aww. You are absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
This is really a dream come true for you, though, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, the past year has just been amazing, and since winning the show, I've just got to do so many great things and, you know, make the album, and just been really exciting for me.
Can you remember the first time as a little girl that you realised this is what you wanted to do?
Yeah, I think it was when I was like sitting in the back of my dad's car. I mean, since I could talk, I'd always be singing. And he used to play like all of the old kind of divas and all their songs, and I'd always be singing along to them. And, you know, ever since then, I've just loved to sing kind of those really big songs.
So. Around this time last year, they showed on X Factor you going back to the office in which you worked.
Yes.
And you put on the headset where you used to answer the phone. And used to sing when people weren't calling you. You're there imagining that you would become this.
Yes, exactly.
And you have.
I know, I mean, it's just amazing, and the journey that I've been on has been incredible. And, you know, I've had so much wonderful support from everyone. So, you know, it's just a huge thank you to everyone that supported me, because that's what's got me.
What about Simon? What's he really like?
Simon's great. He's lovely. Such a lovely guy. I know everyone thinks he's nasty, but he's lovely.
Because I think he's secretly in love with you. I think that's really well, you're certainly not secretly in love with him, that's for sure.
No.
I remember last year, I was actually at the X Factor final, and you were the only person, I think, in the whole place, in the whole studio, who didn't think you were going to win. We all kind of knew you were going to win.
No, do you know what? I didn't ever think I'd get as far as I did. I didn't even think I'd get past the first audition, so, you know, it's just great that I ended up, you know, where I am.
How has the last year been? I mean, I mentioned Miami and London and LA.
Yeah, I've been travelling so much and, you know, seen some great places, worked with some really wonderful people. So, you know, just so many opportunities have now opened up to me, and, you know, I'm just going for all of them and giving it my all.
Right. Well, the album's out today.
Yes.
Spirit, it's called.
Yes.
And you've already got two number ones, the original number one from X Factor and now Bleeding Love.
Yeah.
And it's going to be the second of many, many number ones, I think, in the future.
Thank you. I hope so.
Leona Lewis, thank you very much for being with us tonight.
Leona
Lewis. All right, something very different coming up. Have a look at this.